I'm Ty Milburn. A solemn evening in Rockwell Center tonight as the village remembered its residents who passed away on September 11th.
James E. Cove, Thomas G. Crotty.
As they do every year around 9/11, the names of the 49 people who died on that dark day and called Rockwell Center home were read aloud. Community members, dignitaries, and family members of those who perished 20 years ago on hand for a candlelight ceremony at the Village Green tonight. Family members left flowers and candles at the Village Memorial, which the mayor says will always be a place of strength.
As we have always done in the face of adversity, the invincible spirit of the people of this village was on full display. We lifted each other up, responded with goodwill and generosity. We truly showed the world what is meant when we say Rockwell Center strong.
The village also put out 3,000 small American flags to represent all those who died on September 11th.